Republican AG hopeful Adam Laxalt was described by his former law firm's evaluation committee as a, quote, train wreck, who, quote, doesn't even have the basic skill set, quote, has judgment issues, and doesn't seem to understand what to do. Wow.
Allegations of corruption against Attorney General Adam Laxalt.
Laxalt held meetings with representatives of casino mogul Sheldon Adelson. They were followed by legal advice from Laxalt.
Democratic Assemblywoman Maggie Carlton calls the information unsettling and says it warrants a thorough probe.
Adam Laxalt, train wreck.
Can't change it without a vote of the people.
We're happy to talk about that in the coming months.
Are you planning on doing that as governor? Would you propose a referendum for voters to vote on that? Because that's how it has to change in Nevada.
We're going to look into it.
Adam Laxalt, train wreck.
You can endorse Adam Laxalt to succeed you.
I'm not going to support a candidate that's going to seek to undo what we've done in the past 7 years.
The commerce tax is going to be easy to replace.
Do you consider repealing the commerce tax, undoing what you've done?
Yes.
So that then you won't endorse him, because that's what he's proposed.
You've heard me say it. I think it would be devastating to our state.
You can't endorse somebody who's going to devastate the state, could you, Governor?
No.
Adam Laxalt was described as a, quote, train wreck. Wow.